28 underground tapes as my ass cap and publisher states. As we slide in the G-Ride, I've been getting criticized. It's keeping me energized. Create with a business mind. I'm from where killers reside. A wild hood, only new goons since my childhood. Say anything in they raps cause it sound good. Don't even mean what they say. Horrible outlook. Y'all ain't really about this house. Y'all was in the house with it. We don't respect fake jewelry and silly outfits. Window down, blowing out. Great tits, New York's J Prince on Houston Street. I caught the bounce before my even bounced the beat. I took the hard way in it, man, it's the route for me. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. Your top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would have crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go at, meet Joe Black. Run me the keys, run me the bees, run me that float back. Your top three, I'm not number one, how could you post that? I would have crowned the city is mine, you cannot hold that. I'm not the one to go at, meet Joe Black, meet Joe Black. Why would I ever have to cop a chain again when the QB chain birthed most of the chains in the game? Why would I?
Hello, new world, all the boys and girls. I got some true stories to tell. You're back outside, but they still lied. Whoa. Yeah.
Take off the foo-foo. Take off the cloud chase. Take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the money phone. Take off the car loan. Take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird jewelry. I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off some fabricated dreams and the microwave memes. It's a real world outside. Take off your idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. Take off the San Jose, pay 5 days stay. Take off for the meal, hella fine. Take off the far flag, take off reception. Take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the allure, take off the unsure. Take off the decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke. Take off the I'm broke, I care. Take off the gossip, take off the new logic. That if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the shirt nail, take off the doje. Take off the Birkin bag. Take all that designer off and what do you have?
It's Madden NFL 23 on EA Sports, and we've got a couple teams searching for their first Super Bowl. It's the Buffalo Bills and the Minnesota Vikings.
Greg Joseph now ready to get this one started, and we are underway from Minneapolis. From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. Well, a dangerous return man showing it here. He's at the 40, past the 20, and he'll bring it back all the way. Touchdown, Buffalo. And that right there is how you silence the home crowd.
All week long in preparation, visiting teams talk about it. Okay, we've got to start fast. We've got to take the crowd out of it, as you just talked about there. We've got to control the ball early. And in this case, forget fast start. This is a blazing start. What they've talked about all week is their offensive unit doing that. Not necessarily the guys returning the opening kickoff, but believe me, they'll take this.
Extra point by Bass, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. So let's try this again. After the kick return TD, here's yet another kickoff. From the 10. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Minnesota's offense and QB Kirk Cousins set to go here.
Not bad for a fourth-round draft pick. Well over 100 career starts now. And the chemistry with his top targets, really on point. They spend a lot of time in practice and after practice making sure the routes are run well. And he knows exactly where they're going to be on the field. And when they get open, he delivers.
Pressure too much that time as Cousins goes down. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game. The start less than ideal as they already face a second and long. Another try after the first down sack. Cousins. Oh, ball batted in the air and now it's intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And he is going to score. It's a pick six and a Bills touchdown.
An excellent play there, CD, on the pick six. And I think they, were they a nickel? Did they have an extra DB out there?
Yeah,